We've continued to highlight the overall bullish structure in the euro, and we've talked about how the pullback that we've seen over the past several weeks has been a correction in favor of an eventual upside continuation back above the 2021 high at 23.50 and up towards and through the 2018 high at 25.55. Right now, we could still see some more choppy trade, but ultimately, any setback should be very well supported ahead of 116 in favor of that next big push and bullish continuation.